Yes, I'm a bachelor girl.
The first time I heard it was actually in Bombay, Bachelor Ladies.
There is this prefix to a girl when she's not married and...
ये तो घर से बाहर निकली भी है, तो जरूर कुछ होगा.
The problem about belonging in Bombay is finding homes.
I think it took about almost 7-8 months for me to find a house.
They said that, you know, we cannot give you a house because you are not married.
He said that lady doesn't want to give it to a woman who stays alone.
Single ho, jao yahan se. Muslim, are jao yahan se. Actor ho, chahiye hi nahi.
The irony is they all want to watch your films, but they don't want you to live in their building.
I might be having sex without being married. Ooh, my God, that's really bad.
He said, I've seen men come and go out of your apartment at all hours, on an hourly basis.
No God will consider this a humane act, and no philosophy will ever say that you should actually punish people because they're not married.
In spite of having said that, I come from a banking background and I am a South Indian, so it's like a sum total of all conservatism coming together. They were not okay with that, you know, they were not okay to give a house to me.
As you have seen the locality, it's so bad, but I found a flat, it's okay.
But it's tough, you can't share what shit you're going through and...
Where is a woman like me, who is recently separated from her husband, doesn't have kids, where is she supposed to go?
The only way to live for a woman is to be married.
I have a job, I vote, but that doesn't somehow come to play.
Not being able to find a home in a world city because of your gender is doubly scary.
This is sapno ki nagri bolte hai na isko, Bombay ko. So what happened? It's a fucking nightmare now.